are brought to their feet only when Rahn, the cup-winning hero of 1954, equalises.